These are free roaming animals. Even the burro, the donkeys, the giraffe are free roaming. It is too enclosed, and this is not humane treatment of these animals.
They get the best food available. They get the best medical attention available. And so they, we just improve on their habitat by making it more natural, by giving them enrichment items, because these animals are intelligent and they have to have something to do. And we do all that. Everybody that's here, every decision that's made is made for the betterment of the animals.
ZooWorld employees say their animal enclosures meet all standards and guidelines. They met with the protesters outside the zoo to talk out their differences, but residents still aren't completely satisfied with the response and say changes need to be made.
So in a perfect world, if I had the money, I would say, hey, let's move to Back Beach Road. Let's give these animals what they deserve, and we're their voice. There's no other thing we could do. Maybe that's a futuristic goal.
Meantime, zoo officials say they're working on enhancing animal habitats. They also have plans to purchase a female giraffe when one becomes available.